many people are astonished that people would sacrifice a possibility of comfort and what's thought to be an agreeable life and a life of uncertainty and loneliness, perhaps, and where you are engaged in an, to them, incomprehensible activity with results which were fairly unlikely to change or affect your situation in an economic way. And the thought of that it seems to many people astonishing. I think probably to anyone who isn't trying to do something like that.